Hey, how you doing? It's the Hockey Card Whisperer. We are in a hotel somewhere that's not in the city of Winnipeg, and now enjoying a nice hot tub. One would usually complain when the jets aren't going off, but it is a hot tub, and I'm in it. So it's a fucking beaut. Anyways, as you saw from the video, excuse me, let me get me a quick fucking bevy here. I'm already hot. Excuse me one second. Our camera person, if you could pan just outside by the fucking water slide, which I'll be flying down earlier, looking at that wind and the snow blowing up there. That's what we've been dealing with for the last fucking 5.5 hours, driving in, buttfuck Saskatchewan. So now, roads are impassable, they've closed the highways down, so we had to fucking come here and sit in a hot tub. So, I'm gonna do this. We are safe. I know that everybody was really concerned. And we're gonna continue on to see three deals. I'm looking at three Gretzky rookies. I'm looking at some 80 sets, and I'm looking at, I think, possibly a Bobby Orr rookie. So we're gonna do that. Topics, I don't know if we have any topics. I am wearing my Sask underwear in here because I don't have a bathing suit. But luckily, if you pan over here, we'll show the picture of me in the robe later because it is straight fucking sexy. That is my robe. It's the Hockey Whisperer's robe. I'm gonna go pick up a six pack of Schlitz, and then the restaurants are open here. So that fucking sucks. I know that in Ontario, you gotta be in bed by 8, and that fucking blows. I know in Manitoba, you can't have more than one person over, if at all. But here in buttfuck Saskatchewan, restaurants are open. So I'm gonna shimmy my ass down to fucking Boston Pizza after I'm... I can't tell you how hot this is. The only thing missing would be like, and all due respect to the person that's videotaping, because I'll fucking get slapped later for sure for saying it, but a couple of, UFC ring girls fucking fanning me with palm leaves. I mean, I think, you know how they do that fucking, like that? Just both sides? Just, you know, singing, you know, Hockey Whisperer, and they, you know, they want like a little water fight. Boy, this is fucking really nice. It'd be great if it worked, but it is about 1,000 degrees in here. So, anyways, back on the road tomorrow. In the meantime, I'm going to enjoy the hot tub. I'm going to enjoy the fucking schooner, which you guys are going to know is coming later from Boston Pizza. Big pizza, watch some of the hockey games, and just do me. Like, just be me. Like, it's just the Hockey Whisperer. Hockey Card Whisperer. And his sidekick. I can't name the name because... Whoa. Who need to fucking give me the finger there, camera person? Anyways, Hockey Whisperer, Hockey Card Whisperer. Going to bathe a little longer and then I'm going to go drink some beers. I'll send you guys messages later. All right. Peace to everybody and get fucked. See you, boys.